What is the difference between a right-hand and left-hand screw?
There are multiple ways to determine whether you have a right or left-hand screw. If you grab the pipe with your right hand, thumb on top, and your fingers wrap around the pipe without hitting the flights, it is a right-hand screw. If your fingers hit the flights, it is left-hand. If you look at the end of the screw and the flights are moving away to the right, it is right-hand. The opposite is true for left-hand. Looking at the screw from the side, if the flights angle from the top side down to the right, it is right-hand. Flights angling down to the left is left-hand. Product flow is determined by the direction of rotation. If you look at the end of a right-hand screw and it is turning counterclockwise, the product will be moving away from you. Clockwise rotation means the product will be moving toward you. The opposite is true for a left-hand screw.